President of the United States visits the tomb of known soldier. With the gravity and humility that expresses the sentiments of a nation, Mr. Roosevelt pays homage to the heroic dead who lie buried in foreign fields. And then, the First Lady of the land follows her husband in placing a floral tribute on the monument. Men and women stand with bowed heads during the solemn strains of taps, the soldier's requiem.